Previously on the Goonies.
Okay, so we found this old map and stuff in Mikey's dad's attic. Mikey says it shows where One-Eyed Willie's pirate treasure is. He got this plan to find the treasure and stop the goondocks being bought and made into a stupid golf course. So Mikey and Mouth and Data and me got the map, and Mikey checked the doubloon so we knew the pirate cave is under the lighthouse lounge. Then Mikey's brother Brand and Andy and Steph showed up and we found this tunnel. So they all climbed in, and it was getting real exciting, except I got split up from the guys, and then the Fratellis got me. They're these bad guys with bullet holes in their four-wheel drive. They found the doubloon, and I ate their Rocky Road ice cream. Then they threatened me with kitchen appliances so they could chase the guys and get the treasure. Come on, let me out! Hi, sir. My name's Lawrence. Sometimes people call me Chunk. Help! Help! Get me out of here!
Chocolate?
You want a candy bar? Chunk. All right, Sloth. My friends are in some real big trouble, so we gotta do something. You think you could help me get out of this chair?
Sloth, help Chunk.
Yeah, you got it. Sloth, help Chunk. You gonna use it to build something? Oh man, you made a teeter-totter. Let me try.
I should really get you some cooler merch than that.
Oh, ow! Aw, man. What happened?
Huh? Chunk! Chunk, okay?
Yeah, Chunk's okay, Sloth. Chunk's good. Guess that's one way of getting out of a chair, huh?
Come on, Sloth. The Fratellis are gonna be after my friends. Gotta find him before it's too late.
Fine friends.
There's gotta be a way back to the room with that old fireplace. That was the last place I saw him.
Huh?
Maybe use that to make us some dinner. My mom's gonna be so mad at me for being late. Huh? Now where am I?
Chuck? Chuck?
Give me a sec, Sloth. I'm looking around.
Son?
Way, but it looks like the Fratellis blocked it up so nobody could follow them. There's gotta be a way to get through. Yeah. Aw, that's just great. I'm back where I started from. Now what are we gonna do?
This looks like something a loser would use, i.e., not me.
Oh,
Did it, Sloth? Man, that was real scary.
Chum, be careful with fire.
Yes, Sloth. I will be. I promise. Now we can get after my friends and save them. Let's go!
How do we get out of here? I ain't been leaving no trail of breadcrumbs, you know?
Oh, hey!
Ah! Booby trap! Ah! It's only booby trap! Ah! Why are you being such a wuss? Ah! Follow them facts, bye!
We're gonna have to find another tunnel, Sloth.
Yeah.
duck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.
I knew that extra revision would come in handy.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you. You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Stupefy!
Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Thank you.
something. There's a real big hole in the ground now. I think we can keep following them.
Don't give up.